in his beanie vlogs here with our first video, and here we have the Lego Technic D11. If you would like to pick one of these up, I got it for a $400 US, and you get an app to drive it around, and it is pretty cool. As it gets a little stuck. Well, our track popped off. It kind of makes it.
Repair time.
Yeah. Oh man. Alright guys, thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.